guys, how's it going? Rofel's Lee here, and welcome to Gameplay Testing! So, this is going to be the first ever Blade and Sword Revolution gameplay episode. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification button. Also, click this video as well. Alright, so we're back. Last time, we left off, we were thrown off a waterfall and get safe. Although I didn't show you that. Yeah, sorry about that because I skipped it. But anywho, what was this? Name Suyu.
Are you alright?
You are so small.
The noise outside woke you up.
What noise, huh? I'm Nam Suyu. My uncle saved you from drowning in the sea. Who is this man? He's from the Hongmoon school like you. He left Heaven 3 a long time ago, but he's a legend here. He's captain of the Bamboo Guard, of fighting the Black Ram. If not much to ask, could you help us? The Bamboo Guard should know where to find him. Of course. that's you then. Of course,
then check training clan info.
You. What?
Let's try checking into it.
Alright, training clan. Doctor's house. I'll raffle up.
You're the Hongmoon student, right?
Yep.
Like the captain?
Nice. Yep.
You look pretty strong for someone who almost died.
Hey. Good. Are you looking for Captain Do-kun? Is that how you say it? Do-kun? I don't know. Forget about it. He's fighting off the Black Ram over there. Can't miss him. He's on the one-man army cleaning up on the beach. He's the one man. He's a great warrior, but I'm sure he likes some help. Sure. Why not? You're awake. First, can you help us out? Yeah, sure, why not? Any more? Yep, this guy. Hello, doctor. Ish. Wait, you're the one Doctor rescued? It's amazing you're still on your feet. Yeah. I don't see anything like your wound. It's terribly fascinating. Doctor called the mark of the Black Rose. He was worried you'd never wake. Seeing you up now is incredible. Turn to the healing house where you woke up. I'll send Doctor your way. Yes. Healing house. Right. I'm guessing this is the healing house.
Are you alright? Do-chan okay. Will return soon.
So please wait a bit longer. Alright. Oh, hi.
Ah, it's you.
I was
one of Master Hong's students many years in the past. I saw a firestorm raging high on Heaven's Reach a few nights ago. Fearing the worst, I sailed out to help.
I was sorry today. By the time I got there, what happened to Hongmoon School? Jin So-yun must mention that name once or twice. What would drive this woman to such depravity? How is she in for this school? This way, heaven on me, warrior, but your main concern must be the safety of the village. Perhaps I can get intelligence for you, but in the meantime, would you stay here and help defend the village? Of course! Thank you. You can find Ko So-yun. I don't know how to speak Korean. Is it Korean? Anyways, he wants to thank you for your troubles.
You live up to your name as a student of the Hongmoon School. Leveling up your skills will help you become a master martial artist.
Okay.
I've learned this myself from Master Hong, so take notes. You can level up your skills when you reach certain levels. Let's go over how to level. Tap level up to. You're going to need essence of skills and silver.
Feel like you're getting trapped. I see you. Did you know you can change the benefit skill by using secret techniques? Learn variants. Alright, let's go. Let's see what this does.
Oh, hi. Nice to see you again.
Yeah. Look up.
Thanks for helping earlier.
I forgot this. Can't say the same for Do-dan wherever he is. Who's Do-dan? His captain's son and the hero is all mine. He's a fun kid, but he's a barbarous as a grass sword. Could be coincidence. This trade feels like inside job and doesn't seem highly suspicious. It really seems like the Black Realm, but I was never the Dunstan's guard. You're even missing as we speak. I'm headed to the Black Realm camp. Steal a map from the Chargers and get over there. Love that, boss. So, let's just attack one of them, huh? Now, where exactly do I find this map, dang it? From this guy? That's fancy.
Phew. Thank goodness you're here. Kosol Jun sent you, didn't he? I needed your help. What perfect timing.
Spy, you're in my story, don't you? And Jefferson is the noblest player and most wonderful guardsman in the village. Not really positive. Some of us are going to teach those pirates a lesson. He's been locked in a cage. I was just about to save the young man myself, but I'm intimidated by those guards. Guys, and see what to do then. Yeah, you shouldn't be here in the first place, dude. This is Slinger's problem, and only a Slinger can do it. So that's why. Hello. It's an admiral, no wonder it's so strong, huh? But not as strong as me. So let's open up this thing.
You're right on time, just as I planned. I knew Sol Jun would send someone for me. He's a big fan, you know.
Blech. Oh, because we're about to go, that's right, you get to be part of the next of my grand plan. There you'll see the Black Earth like he burning it wrong. Heard this room with M explosive. This is the idea. We M can edit and let it fly. This bitch will light up like festival in our honor. I finally put an end to Black Room. Lucky you get people explosive finale. Narcissistic confirm. That will be Rofel the Slinger. Hello! Told you. Next. Okay. Superior! I'm fine, kind sir. Who's gone? Gone right, you're from a mountain or something. He's the leader of the Black Realm. He's pretty tough. Is that strong? Well, I'm stronger. Good thing he wasn't in the explosion. I think I got it now. That's when the Black Moon strike. It's a good thing you have someone smart like me to help you. You instead when you want to get somewhere far away in a snap. The best way to learn is just to try it yourself. Alright. With this bamboo bracelet. Ooh. Let's go Instra. You'll be right back, boys! I wish I could find a deep news game. Of course. I remember the first time I tried Windstranding. It was so harrowing, I was sick in bed for a whole week. I kept nervous about it. It was okay. Well, that's because your win streak was so short, that's right, it was practically walking distance from Song Isle, which is miles away. To run all the way there, my first time too, can you believe that? What do you mean? You have to travel to a place on foot at least once before you can win streak there. Are you serious? So, let's explore this place first, before you do anything dumb. My money is, I don't know, so little, I guess. Iron X, 18,000 stuff. How many is my cha-ching? How do you know what is my cha-ching anyways? Protective earrings, accuracy, piercing. That will do. What? Nah, that's nothing good. Alright, let's talk to Dokken for a while. This thing. What's that here? I mean, you're dead. That's fine. If you have a narcissistic child, well, that's what happened. I have commissioned scouts for a guard to look for some Jin So-yeon and her henchmen. In all the chaos I haven't had to do to my family, may my adventure some do-down. And also you, who I look after my mother. She's been with us for some time. She's the one who cared for you in the healing house. She should be arriving in a minute now. You're too kind. You're far too modest. I was thinking. In fact, video game to go just give you a gift for gratitude. Ooh. Piece of soul shield, I know it's not much, but please accept this humble gift from us. What's a soul shield? Never use a soul shield? I guess it's good. I was worried it might be useless for you. I heard the soul shield grants mysterious power from my open your inventory to equip the one I just gave you. Nice. I am now getting dated. Okay, what the heck, my friend. So. Well. Good. What's up? Is it my turn to read patients? I found out since the last Beckham read. I'll help. Really? You're so kind. Of course I'm kind. I'm a slinger. Said that the bamboo can collect some sand conches for me. You know it's four bones in that. Remember to take extra caution as there might be some Beckham stuck on the beach. Stragglers. Yeah, my reputation succeed. My IQ. That doesn't make any sense. Yes. Alright, what's up? Try to go. Just in the area. If I want to, but okay. Don't try to Rasengan me. Look, we need your help. What help can I give you? Yeah. What is it? See those losers of today? They are dreaming who didn't get away in time. I'm sure you'll be able to give them a stern warning physically. Specific universe, of course, why not? It will be so fun. Nope, I don't know. And let's go. Oh, this is a captain. This is going to be easy. Welcome back. I can't believe how healthy you look. I thought you'd be dead within an hour. Makoba, you really are worthy of Hongmon's name. Oh, the captain came early. He wants to see you. Meet him at his house. That's right, boys. I'll be right back. I don't suppose. What happened? I have a new message for Mayor, who's here in North, to avoid us doing in the middle of such a message, but he's nowhere to be found. Sure, well, as I mentioned, those from Home Moon School have no shortage of inner strength. I bet if you can handle yourself, the road ever is left path from here. So if we before you head to Everdust, find him. Should stay to be a tavern. Let's just talk her him first. Properly. Here, take this new weapon to the fire pit. This way, can enhance it. To the fire pit, I see. Alright, let's do it. Alright, so let's see, find it, enhance it. Make it more stronger.
Well, guys, I guess we have to end the video here. Anyways, my name is Rafael, and I'll see you all in